Alrighty, everybody, back at it again, Val'Sharah. Now we're doing the treasures in Val'Sharah. So there's some freaking cave over here to the outskirts of Emerald Nightmare to the left. And then, oh, there it is right there, treasure chest, fam. Treasure freaking chest. But it looks like I'm gonna have to pull all of this. So without further ado, go ahead and hopefully we can kill all of this. That's the issue. The fuck? The nightmare. Alright, so it looks like I have to do some bits to get in there. I've got to do some bits. I need my pet, get aggro, and then I can get loot the chest and get out. That's not too hard. I just didn't know I was going to get ported out. Passive. Let's go. Let's just auto run. So, same thing as the Azuna treasure quest video or whatever it was that I was doing over there. In Azuna, I was doing all the treasures. Same exact things going to go on here. We're going to collect all the treasures that we see on our map. Oh my gosh, I had a long way to go. I thought I was at this place earlier, but nope, I was. Well, now you guys can see how I got in here. So there's the raid. And then now you go ahead and make your way around. Follow this little path over here. And nice tangled cleft and you go right. However, in here, the Emerald freaking Nightmare does not want you to be in here. So it teleports you out at a certain given time. So I'm going to need my pet to AoE. And AoE very hard. Need him to AoE and AoE hard. Get aggro. And port me out, please! That's one down. And you know what's great about this port? It just sends me into a perfect spot to go get the next one. Sends me into a perfect position to go in to get this next one. So I'm assuming this is in the water. Below me in the water. Like, how and why? Oh my days. How freaking deep is this, fam? How deep could this be? Like, are we reals? Is this another one of those nightmare things where it's gonna teleport you out eventually? I am so freaking lost. It's not even in here, is it? Are you serious? Treasure chest is up. This is up. 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 Alright. Looks to be like right here, fam. Go up. I didn't have to go down there. Why did it say it's right there? Oh, come on, mate. Who does this? Blizzard does this. Blizzard. They're the only people that do this. Alright, let's get back out. Out, fam. At least I mean, on how far much far? Oh my gosh, it's that much farther up. I swam that far down. At least there's people killing things over here. I don't have to worry about them. Now we're going to the right. Make our way over. I want that way. I want this way. Now I can. You leave me alone. Oh my gosh. Bro, he... How do I get over there, bro? Follow this. Up that way. And then there's gonna be another path that takes me over there. Oh, hey. Hold up. We them boys. There's one right here. Where is it? It's in here somewhere, yeah? Alright, I gotta kill these guys. Oh, it's inside the building. I bet you it's inside the building. Where the fuck is he feared? Are you serious, bro? It's in here for sure. Really not in here? Alright, fine. There it is. I thought I could have sworn it was underneath me earlier, but I guess not. Alright, they got aggro. Let's loot. Hey, we for life. For life. Ooh. Now we take this up to the right. To the right, to the right. Yes, sir. Right. Aurelius. No, I don't care. Twisted by the insidious power of the nightmare. You must end their suffering. Where the hell is it? Like, for real. Where the hell is it? Because it's up there, but where up there? Are you finally giving me a tree? These aren't easy, are they? I can't even tree climb, fam! Can't even tree. Fuck. Alright, well, this is fun. Finding treasures. I knew as soon it was gonna be fun. Is there a way around and you can just go up on top of something? Yeah, I'm just gonna go do that. Oh, it looks like there's one in here. Yep. You stunned the wrong one, but that's okay. We're bro-heman now. We're bro-heman! I'm getting treasures, fam. Alright. There's one to my left. Supposed to be. Hey, I found it. I knew it was up there. I just really did not want to go up there. I was just that stubborn. I did not want to go. Why you on passive, bro? Get off. Thank you. Now let's go back to what we were doing. Now we just go super down south, fam. Shouldn't die. I mean, do I want to go that way? Let's go that way. Hey! Oh, that flying thing. That alliance is trying to touch me. That alliance wanted to touch me, fam. Well, of course it'll be down here. I saw it. Don't worry, I'm going. Where it is. I actually think I remember seeing it. Right there. Yeah. No, leave me alone, bro. I'm in here now. Where do I need to go? Alright, that way. Now you can go back on passive. Get a walk. Gotta walk. Harpies, man. Harpies. Gotta deal with them. Please be, yes. Well, he got aggro now. I can loot. Peace. Alright, now we're going down south. You know what? Am I in combat and you can't do it? Alright. Go freaking kill. I was gonna say, just take me to the next flight path, please. Let me loot! Now, flight path. Am I still in combat? With? Answer me! Blizzard! With what? Ah, oh, Blizzard. Thank you. Alright, so this flight path and take it. Oh, no. I just went out of the freaking harpies, I guess. I just went away from the harpies. That's all, guys. Now we're going down south. You can see I'm stuck. Yes, I know. I was looking at something. Something to do with this. There. Next one. Just down south, right there. I see it on my map. Get aggro, bro. I want out. You can have the aggro. I'm Saudi and Audi. Alright, let's jump the freaking stuff. Where is this? It says it's down there. Where the fuck is down there? How? How is it down? It just says it's literally down there. But I'm being serious. How is it down? What? No, come on. Where is it now? Oh, now it's up there. Fuck off. I can't walk. I can't rock. I know where it is now. It's right in there. I gotta not be dumb, though. Can't be dumb. That's kind of hard to do, though. Itachi, not being dumb? Kinda. Do. I know where it is. Relax. Oh, come on. Alright, now... Oh, wait, no. It's not this one. Come on, I know you can get up there. Come, okay, Mount. Okay. You're cool. Thank you. Oh my gosh, you still haven't done it. Now, slowly walk backwards. And... Dismount, slowly walk backwards. And then we go in. And then we go in! We just shove it right on in, fam! Alright, cool. It's another treasure down. Yeah, next one. To my left. To the left, to the... Oh no, now it's to the right. Done the left of my mini map, but I could have done that the whole time. Oh wait, fuck, that way. That way. I spy with my little eye treasure that I can no longer find. I spy with my little eye treasure that I can't ever fucking find. I spy with my little eye. I spy with my little... Okay. There's gotta be a friend. That's right. Start grow fucking cat. Got you. I got you. I know what's up. I spy with my little eye the dark grove cavern in tonight. I don't even know what I'm saying, but I know there's treasure down here for me. Yep, I see it. Yes, I'm done with the trash part of Val'Sharah. Now it's just the main island. Oh man, hiccups aren't fun. Alright, what cooldown on you, bro? What cooldown? 1 minute. I mean, that could work. I don't care which one. It's probably going to take me to Star Song Refuge, but I need to go to this. Garden of the Moon. Of the Moon. Dungeon popping up right now would be great. As long as it's not one of those three that I've done. And while I'm waiting for that, you know what? I don't want you guys. This is artifact power. Alright, so this is all junk. Artifact power, junk. Artifact power, junk. Artifact power. Artifact power, I thought that was so junk. That looked like complete junk. Looks like a, it just looks like a rock to me. It just literally looks like a rock bomb. Alright, that's a little bit of artifact power we just gained, but... Still not off cooldown. I'll wait. I spy with my little eye treasure in Val'Sharah tonight. I spy the evil on my phone screensaver. Alright. What's cooking, fam? Dark fellow spire taking the deep. Why do I get a griffin, bro? Piss off, what's his face? Flight master's whistle. Alright, it took me to Star Sound Refuge. Alright, you're gonna garden moon whatever. You're gonna moon me. Don't moon me up. Alright, so as you guys know, while I'm doing this, I'm in queue for something. I can't just be doing this. This gets boring and tedious to me. I thought I got rid of both of them. I just popped one, popped the other on top of it. But I don't care about them. I could have vended them. What am I doing? I'm stupid. Alright, so we're getting treasures right now. We're doing the treasures of Val'Sharah. We did Asuna in the last episode. Now we're doing the treasures of Val'Sharah. So, yeah. Where is this one at, fam? Where is this? That gotta be right there, no? Gotta be, like, right there, no? Alright, pop it. I'm getting a lot of gold from this. That's one thing I'm really happy about. Alright, next one to... right over here. Oh, please don't be the drop. Don't be the drop of the skiddly-doo-bop. There's a cave right here, yeah? Yeah, this is what's up, fam. Alright, I need health stones for when I do these type of drops. Alright, cool, got another one. Artifact power. Dude, the gold is next level, though. People say gold farming in Legion is easy. Go ahead and just do this, and you're good to go. I mean, I kind of have to go this way. Yeah, I can't. Alright, we're going back. Because I wanted to do all this junk right here to the right. But we're doing normal dungeons tonight, for those of you tuning in. And the reason being, I want to get the normal dungeons done first before I get into hero. It's my style. It's how I roll. I get the basics done before I move on to the more difficult stuff. And yes, I know I outgear it. I'm 865. I don't need any gear from normal. And yes, I know. If you do heroics, you get the achievement for normal anyways. I already know, guys. I understand. I've played World of Warcraft for 11 years now. Nothing's changed. Actually, some stuff has changed. Legion's gotten more freaking grindy. Alright, fuck this. Where is this at? Wait, whoa, 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 whoa. Hold up. Hold up. Hold up. This is where it gets laggy. Alright, this is what I was told would happen in Val'Sharah. Alright, cool. Got this. I got this, fam. Alright, hold up, fam. This is where I was told it's gonna get really buggy, is this area over here. I have to base it off of my mini-map because Treasure of Val'Sharah is on, and that is more accurate than... Alright. This drop okay? Yeah, this drop's good. No, I wasn't ready for that. Wasn't ready for that. Alright, this drop is good because I know where it is. I did my research, guys. I know all the treasures. Anything else?
Did my research.
To look at or worry about or doodle with? No. Alright. Random Legion Dungeon. We need... Oh, that done, done. Halls of Valor, Dark Heart Thicket. Okay. Got three more to go, I think. No, four more. Four more. Four more. Four more. I can count. Where do I turn this in? Okay. Got you. This one doesn't count. Okay, now we go. Trying my best. Get there. Alright, back we go. Treasure hunting over here, fam. Treasure hunting in Val'Sharah. It's gotta be in here. Gotta be, like, 100%. 100%. No, go kill yourself. I don't want to kill you. Alright, pet. Get aggro. I'm out. I'm doing bits, pet. Get aggro, pet. There it is. I found it, pet. Fuck this shit, I'm out. Alright, there's a lot of treasure over here, boys. A lot of treasure over here, boys. At least there's a lot of people here. A lot of people doing some bits. In here. In here. Yup. 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 Yeah. Yeah, boys. Alright, now where? My left. To the left. To the left. In that building. To my left. Alright, gotta somehow get up there. Let's do a nice little runner. Hey, hey. I could have just... I so ran up there. Come on. Alright, I guess you can't. There's just no way. Are you serious? Gotta be a way. That is way fast. Alright, am I white men can't jump? Is that in World of Warcraft 2 or fuck off. No, no. Not put me in there. Alright, let's use this tree, give me height. Fuck. It's like just you. It's like the freaking cat, dude. Like the cat, the freaking meme. Look at this. Look at this, fam. I'm gonna be pissed off if it's not even in there. Alright, what if dismounting is not gonna help? There's no way. Alright, kill this thing quickly. Kill this thing quickly, bro. It better be in there. There's gotta be a way up there. They wouldn't put that there for no reason. Just wouldn't. Blizzard would. Alright, can I get a good mount? Good mount. Warlords isn't a good mount? What is that gonna do? I need a good mount. No! You know what I want? Yeah. Oh, fucking right when I get the sky golem. Alright. I need the sky golem again. Come on, boys. No, these aren't good mounts. I'm so lazy to go look for the sky. Okay. Going back to the crypt. Oh, that was so it. Like, I actually did bits on that. Oh, okay, Runesaver's got hops. Them hind legs, though. Got no hops, bro. No hop. I mean, am I wasting my time here? Alright, where's my fucking mammoth? Where's the mammoth? Where's the damn mammoth? Mammoth. Alright, which one do I want? Don't know. Kill this thing. Everything go. Everything is unleashed. Kill it ASAP, Rocky. We about to go mammoth. About to go freaking mammoth. Alright, come on, fam. I know you don't got hops, but I know you can. Oh, wait, no. That's not the good mammoth. No, the other mammoth is better. The traveler. Yeah, that one. That one. There we go. Now we're big boys! Alright, we're struggling. We're struggling. He's got no hops. Got no skiddly doobop hops right now. And I'm fucking stuck. Great. The one thing about the mammoth. I mean, I could go up there. Why can't I have Widowmaker's abilities to grip and pull? Alright. There is a small treasure. You fucker. It was right there. This game! Trolling me hard. Alright, well, we got it. Go get the one up here to the left, up back up here, and then we'll go back, make our way back down. God damn, I got trolled. Too good, Blizzard. Too good. Making me look like an idiot. Congratulations, Blizzard. You did bits. There's gotta be something in here. And I'm glad someone already ran in, so. Right in the back. I see purple.
The materials used are extremely volatile. An interruption of any kind could prove disastrous.
Alright, I want to interrupt. How do I do that? Go right on the top. That makes more sense. But it didn't say I had to go up to go get that. We're cleaning Val'Sharah up nicely right now. Cleaning it up nicely. Why do I get... I gotta organize my favorites better. Does it have anything to do with this thing right here, this cave? Anything to do? Pretty sure it does. Oh, I think I remember this one. To the left. Yep. To the left. I remember that one. Right back out we go. Treasure in it up. Alright, let's go to the one that's right next to me that I see, and then we're gonna go to the one that's way over there to the right hand side of Val'Sharah. I spy with my little eye treasure that is somewhere tonight. Don't know where it is at all. A cave though. Not even a cave. An open space. Never mind. Going to the one that I see on my map still. Oh! Corehound could have probably got me up that thing. I don't even think you're allowed to go up there. Where is it? It said, oh wait, isn't there a cave on the other side of this? Oh no! I know where I am! Oh, I gotta go way down deep. I gotta dig deep, guys! Pissing me off. This is probably the worst treasure of all times. You gotta go down here and dig deep. Wait, is it not down this way? Yeah, it is. It twists around. Pretty sure. Please. Please don't tell me I came down here for no reason. It looks exactly like I came down here for no reason. Oh no. No. Oh no. Oh no. No. Oh. What are you doing to me? Get aggro. I'm out. How do you do this to me, bro? Where is this? Cave entrance. Cave entrance. Cave bloody entrance. It says it's down there. What cave are we talking about? Path to treasure. No, that's not, that's another treasure. I mean, what about this cave? No, I mean, no. Fucking taking L's, fam. Hey, let me go. Let me move. Where's my pet? I need a pet. Alright, there has to be another way. Well, let's go get all of these. There's 50 of them over here, and I know where they all are. I know where all of these are, so let's go get these. Oh, wait, no. I think I know where that one is. Damn it, I know. Figured it out. Oh, no. So there's one up here. This is the... Okay, cool. This is the one that I didn't want to go get, but I'm getting it.
The ground usually keep to themselves, but they've grown bold of late. They're attacking the...
Where is it?
Furball tribe. I fear they'll soon overrun the entire village.
Supposed to be right here, fam. Like, no joke. That's not... That doesn't look safe. It says it's up, too. So, it has to be up here. I am struggling. Supposed to be right here. Alright, so sewn it up. Let's go. Leroy. Oh, I found it. Never mind. It is so hidden. I almost Leroy'd it. Good thing I didn't. But well, it didn't fall too far. Alright, down south we go. I know I'm gonna Leroy it to one of these. Dragon. Okay, now there's a rare spawn in here. What sucks is there's a lot of doubles. I was told there's going to be a lot of doubles in this stupid area. There's that one. Come on, get me back up. I know where it is. The street right on the other side. Oh no, it's down. down. Oh wait, no, is this the one with the flight path and the dude in the caves? Is this the one with the flight path and the dude in the cave, fam? No, I don't think it is. Oh no. Okay. It's just in the tree. Whatever this is. The whispering blah. Alright. Maxing out my bag space. Alright, there is supposed to be one here. Supposed to. Now, it doesn't mean there is one. My mini-maps is what shows everything. Mini-maps is better. Alright, turn off these. What if we turn on those? Alright, let's see. I don't think there is one. I know there's a rare spawn in here. Eyes of the treasures. My mini map doesn't even show this treasure here. So it's treasure. Yeah, there's no treasure. This place. Go get the actual treasure that my mini map shows. The add-on doesn't have everything correct. Let's put it that way. Yes. I love it when you find things. Alright, you can fuck off because you're not actually there. This one, there is a cave, or is there a cave right here? So it's probably down here. Yeah, it is down here. Where though? I don't remember this. Oh yes, no, I remember this. The quest. Bone flux. Dude, all the caves are damn identical spirals. Alright, you ready? Get aggro. We can get aggro. Just legitness, get aggro. I don't care about any of these. I'm out. Cool. We just got all of that to do now. All of that. And we're done. You know what? A hearthstone might be great right now. I gotta go vendor. I'll get it. I don't know what it is. Alright, so there's treasure here. In here? I doubt it. Fuck, this place is claustrophobic. Oh, I found it. Gotta go around. Round. Through here. And this way. Got it. Now we go back down. Don't know how he doesn't get rusty. Alright, this is pissing me off because they can't see me. Yeah. Oh wait, no, didn't I get the I think I got it. You bitch. I was like, there has to be one. My minimap's showing it, so it has to be. Alright, so this is the way we're going now. Supposed to be. Wait, there's supposed to be some unguarded whatever. Not here anymore? No, I don't want this. Oh, there. No! I don't want fucking rares! Piss off! Wait, are they rares? No, they're not even rares. Let's go, let's kill it. Kill them! I don't even care what I'm killing anymore. Kill everything. These aren't even rare spawns. And it said it was unguarded. Liar. What did I just get? Ooh, a toy. Cool. Awesome. That was importante. So that was treasure. The game's lying to me. I can't believe we're almost done with Treasure and Val'Sharah, dude. I didn't think. Wait. Here, I'm assuming. I don't want to. I want to find treasure. Oh, treasure. It says it's down. Oh, fuck off if it's down here. How do I get down? You can't even go down. Alright, piss off. How do I get there? In underwater cave. In underwater cave. I'm trying! I am trying! I can see where you can go down. There we go. Yeah, this is what I'm talking about. Alright, get aggro. Where is that spinny bitch? There he is. Go. Let's go! My bad, I just hit the mic. I hit the mic! Why is there an underwater cave? I summoned you to get aggro and you can't even do that. I don't want to kill them. Just get aggro so I can loot treasure. Thank you. Now, let's go. We're almost done, guys. We're almost freaking done! Oh, we're definitely not doing two zones tonight. How many more zones do we got? We got three more to go. Oh, that's gonna be a pain, dude. High Mountain's gonna be the worst. I'm saving High Mountain for last. No, Stormar has to be last. We're doing Stormheim next, though. I'm not looking forward to High Mountain. I can picture High Mountain being a disaster because of the fact that it's... Wait, where is this? Is there a cave right there? Why is my pet so slow? I don't want to take your dragons. I have a soul stone up, so I'm good. Kill me! Kill me! Alright, fine. Don't kill me. Alright. Damn. Boys. How do I get out of here is the question. How to run. Oh, now I'm gonna die. I need a good place to freaking soulstone, fam. Need a good place to soulstone, fam. Pop everything, fam. I don't want to! I wanna loot treasure! You don't got dragons. Kill me! This is a great spot to die. No, that's not even something that can kill me. Thank you. And 3, 2, 1, I can mount. Nice, lovely. Found a good spot to die. Nothing around me. Mom's Titan Forge. Two minutes underneath in that one dumb cave. Dumb cave. For real, so. Oh, it's up there. Got it. Because it did say it was a level with me. I didn't know how that was going to be true. I hate these trees. So many of these open trees. Alright, it does say it's up here. So, I'm assuming it's up. Supposed to be right here. Underneath, it's in there. Got it. Oh, that's nice. That was a nice one. Go get this one and then go down south. That's a survivable jump. Oh no, I know where I am. God damn, I don't like this plate. Let's get to the treasure and then. Dark Heart Thicket, and then the bottom two. Alright, gotta go over there. This looks like a way up. Yes, it is. Saber Mob Lot. Alright, we're back to treasure hunting. This looks like a treasury place. Where the treasure at though, fam? My pack. I mean, I do need a vendor, but no. No lie, where's this damn treasure? Because it's right here. Hey, what is my pet doing half of the time, fam? Get aggro. Treasure chest is down below. How do I get there? Cave under the inn. Fuck yes. Oh, my boss, dude! I didn't know this place existed. Look at me finding things. I find things, man. I find things. I don't find stuff. I find things. Three more dungeons to do. Oh, wait, this way. And I think this is a double. And it's a bugged double. Is it? It is a bug, huh? How many fucking things you got? What? No, exploration. Dude, how many? Need 8 more. These ones are bugged. Treasure chest down below. How do you get there? There's a cave. Where's the cave at? I don't have freaking coordinates. Where's the cave? There's usually a cave on like these type of things. That is such a cave. There's a cave. Okay, thank you. I found him. Found one. Done. I'm out. That's one. Something to my left. This one, I think, is the one that's bugged. Why did I pull that? That's what I don't get on right now, is this. I spy with my little eye. A tree that I can go up tonight. Guess not. Where is that, though? Go to my left. Supposed to be right here. Oh wait, this is the one that's bugged. Yeah, fuck you. I'm out. Fuck this shit, I'm out. If I get the achievement, I'm good. That's when I know I've done most of the work. Hey, what is this? Quest returning. Oh no, it's not a quest returning. I don't want it. I want the rare sponge. They're doing it. You will burn. Not in there somehow? Where is it? There it is. Look at this. I'm fine. I know how to look for things now too. That's what's even better. When you know how to look for stuff. Alright, this is the fucker that's in the cave, no? Is it moving? Here? Oh my gosh. Wagging it up hard. Well, we can go to a flight path. Oh, please take me up north. Keep me in the same zone. Please don't tell me there's one right below me in Ashara, Asuna. Yes. Alright, let's do some stuff. Real quick, guys. Real quick. Gotta do some stuff. I think that's it. No, this is junk. You can buy everything. Don't need it. Take it. Take it! Sounds like they're saying a different form of Tu Mare. Alright, go to Braden's book then. Take me to Braid's. Hello. Take me to freaking Brady Bunch. Farewell. This is last. We can Blackwood Hold is last. I gotta do these. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 more to go. I better get my achievement. Like, they put this pretty damn close. Yeah. They're usually right there. Like, just right there. Like, the achievement's in a digit of 45. I mean, it's in a digit of 5. But it's, like, right there. Like, it's either... It's always above. So, you're always gonna get it before you finish. Victim to the Worgen curse, but now they face the cruelty of Lord Ravencrest's thugs. Their village needs your protection. They don't need my protection. What the fuck you? You know what needs my protection? These treasure chests. Where is this treasure? Gotta be one. Am I taking damage? But we're legit cool to be. Like, it's probably up top. If I had a pet, my pet would be doing bitch. Oh shit. Am I taking damage? I don't even know. Oh shit. What are you doing? Alright, fine! Cool! Got a companion, fam! Was that the treasure? Was that the freaking treasure? That was the treasure! Oh wait, no, it wasn't the treasure. Alright, we gotta do bits. I can't see in here with all of this. Shit. Kill this stuff! Dude, it does too much damage. I don't want this. Where is this? Okay. Because it's down here. Nowhere. It's supposed to be on this level. Okay, so I was taking damage. Take a lot of damage to it, fam. Take a lot of the moves. No joke. A lot of damage. What's that in there? Around the corner? Oh! How the hell did you get down here? I didn't know this. How'd he do it? Don't know. Don't. Fucking. Open the door! I'm stuck! I think you have to do this for a quest. Now I'm fucking stuck. Fuck. Yeah, anyone wanna open this? What if? What if? Nope, that didn't work. So. How do I kill myself? Anyone want to open this? or am I chilling? I'm just going for the chill, the Netflix and chill. Are you serious? Can someone open this, please? I'm trying to freaking target people in this. Hey, Fox, open this. Fucking stuck. Stuck. Look at this. Look at this. Look at this. It's a part of the video, and I'm freaking stuck. God. How do I get out? Supposed to be right here, guys. I don't know where. Go up here. Hopefully find it.
The people of Braden's Brook. They left Gilneas before falling victim to the Worgen curse, but now they face the cruelty of Lord Ravencrest's thugs.
That's what I. Okay, I knew they had something to do with Gilneas. Alright, this. Okay, yeah, I can go up here. Can I go up this? No. Go up this. Oh, there it is. I found it. Cool. Please. Alright, let's go. Get out of here, quick. Now, the rest of my treasures, one's there, and the rest are in. I need four more to go, and we're done, guys. Can't believe we are almost done. This has been an adventure tonight, though. After this, I think I'm going to do world quests while we're in the middle of queues. Got the treasure. Supposed to actually be treasure. Gather it. I think that was the world rare spawn. Alright, cool. Thank you. Now we gotta go get those three, and we should get the achievement, and we should be done. Now finding these ones. I hope they're all inside though. That one doesn't look inside. I'm going inside. There's gotta be one. Wait. The hell? Why is that there? Treasure right here. Ever found this? Oh my gosh, I found that. Crap. Go up there. Let's see. Drop in. Wow, I found treasure. That's not even on the freaking add-on. Next level. Alright, you're too fat. My mount's too fat to do that. I need a more agile mount. You know what? We can drink. That was so it, though. Oh, we're up there, bro. Up there. Have to go up. Is this just a treasure you're not allowed to get or something? Fuck. That sucked. I don't care about the world quest at all. Up there. Oh, that was okay. I got it. I can just do it without being so freaking spazzy. Yep, without being spazzy. And that's the one that gives me my achievement. Sweet, but we're not done yet. Three more. Aw, man, really? Give me... Okay, cool. Get as far as I can.
Another one. That.
Sound the alarm.
Down here. Where is this quest thing? I don't even know. There it is. Perfect. And... supposedly down beneath, there's another one. I mean, a quest guy. I want to go all the way over. Don't know what my pet's doing, but I hope he gets aggro. Thank you, Pat. Thank you for doing some business with me. I need to get on my mount to go to the opposite side of this whole place. Like, literally, opposite side. One more treasure here, fam. One more. Absolute. The word insignia, I'm gonna Google that before I leave. Probably over here. There, yeah? I hope. Oh, no, it's down below. Two. Down below, fam. Hope they're the same one. Oh, shit.
Almost made it out.
Oh, there's the treasure! Yay! And there's one more. That one over there. Then we're done.
My blade is ready.
Yes, we're almost done, guys. Go get this last piece of treasure. Oh my gosh, so we finally was able to finish this place. Val'Sharah, treasure hunting. Took a while. But it could have been much longer.
Don't you recognize me?
It's useless, brother. Like the other undead, he cannot see us.
Alright, my pet's got aggro. We've got all the treasure. Thank you very much for tuning in, everybody. And have a wonderful day.